2020 was a tough year, but it was also an opportunity to stress test our supply chains. We can ignore the results or we can learn from them. No doubt it was painful. Just because we survived the pandemic doesn't mean that our supply chains are healthy. It could simply be luck. To survive and thrive past the next disruption, supply chains must be efficient, agile, and resilient.